Stanford University.
Go! It's a robot that was fully designed within a 3-week timeline to compete in this competition called the Botcoin Bonanza.
And what we're essentially trying to do is go to one section of the arena, collect coins, and then drop it into different exchanges. And the idea is to be able to bridge electronics, mechanical engineering, and also computer programming into one robot. The intersection of all those three disciplines is what we're trying to achieve in this class.
It's becoming increasingly critical for mechanical engineers to have the skills to use microcontrollers and incorporate software into their designs. Purely mechanical designs are getting pretty rare. So having the ability to design in all those realms and bring it together into a single device is a really important skill set. The strategies break down into sort of two major categories. The most popular approach is to have a robot that navigates over to the server, presses the button as many times as needed to fill up basically a hopper, and then navigate over to the servers and dump that into the exchanges. The second category, of which there are only two daring teams attempting to do this, they go over to the server to get bot coins and then they shoot them into the exchange from a few feet away.
We hope they go home with some confidence. Most of the students entering the class didn't believe they could do what has happened here in the last weeks. So that experience, knowing they can do it, is very enabling and very empowering.
It gives you a lot of practical engineering skills. This is a class where you really just gain confidence in being able to build systems from scratch. We built this within a span of 3 weeks, which is just unbelievable.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.